Welcome to WebStylePress, Visual Studio Code. I liked Visual Studio Code from start, but could not use it on my lower powered laptop because it needed more resources. Some of my colleagues believe that Visual Studio Code needs more resources, and so that's why they don't use it. Here is the good news. Visual Studio Code can be used in web browser now. You can use Visual Studio Code online by using Chrome or Edge web browsers. Chrome and Edge web browsers support the File System Access API, so you can build apps locally with code editor in the cloud. Benefits to use code editor online are many. View and edit local files, build client-side HTML, JavaScript and CSS applications, edit your code on lower-powered machines like where you can't easily install Visual Studio Code, develop on your iPad and other devices that you use. You can use extensions, themes, settings, create files, open, edit, save files and more with this online version of Visual Studio Code. Go to vscode.dev and here is the Visual Studio Code. Here is the HTML, save it, save as. And the file just saved. Here's some JavaScript code, save as. Custom.js. Save. Custom.css. Okay, it's got extensions. Install extension. And it will get installed. Theme and then icons. So some extensions are not available for web version of Visual Studio Code. And as you can see, regular theme has been applied, but some extensions are not available for web version of Visual Studio Code. Let's install these icons and choose regular theme. Colors have been changed according to new theme. Settings, user settings. Let's use some of our settings. And settings have been applied. Editor font size 28, 22. Save. And open folder. Test folder. Let's add view files. VSCode.dev will be able to view files in test folder until you close all tabs for this site. So Chrome is asking permission. View files. It is very functional code editor in web browser. Everything is like Visual Studio Code that you use in your operating system. Settings that you will do for this web-based Visual Studio Code and themes that you will install and extensions and icons that you will choose to install will remain same. I installed this theme and file icons and prettier extensions in this web-based Visual Studio Code. Now, if I close this tab, and then reopen it. I can still see extensions that I installed in here. And for my settings are here as well. This is also a plus point for web-based Visual Studio Code. So now, even if you have low-powered PC, you can use Visual Studio Code in web browser. Give it a try. Go to vscode.dev and try Visual Studio Code in your web browser. Okay, I hope you liked this video. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.